Okay, I'm back, and I have a little something here that I got today. I had some money for it, and I paid for most of it. But this is a iPod Touch 32 gigabyte, and yes, that's 32. Not the 8, not 64, 32. I didn't want the 8 because I knew I might run out of room, so I feel safer with the 32 gigabyte. It's fourth generation, brand new from Best Buy. Got it for $274.99, and I also got the case because it kind of pushed me to get it. But I've heard. Like an Andy, but this is going to be an unboxing video. So, I only have one hand here to do this. So maybe I'll figure out some way to set this down or do something with it. Maybe hold it. But here, let me start opening it. I've been wanting an iPod for a while. And this up. I already took it loose once, so here we go. So here's the iPod itself. There's a camera right there. It's not really gold. It's silver. Curtains are kind of that color, but good camera right there. Camera up there. Yeah, so I'll get to the other stuff. A little fingertips guide. Got the iPod sync charge cord. And we have the iPod earbuds. But I'm probably not going to be using those because I got some headphones, Sony extra bass headphones. So anyways, yeah, that's it for that. Now, I'll open up the iPod here. So I don't have a tripod, so pull this. Okay. Then I guess you lift this off. Oh, there it comes. Oh yeah. Sweet. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. 32 gigs. It won't focus my camera, but see if it's got any juice in it. Wait, turn this on top. Oh yeah. Something. Some screen. Actually black behind the logo, not blue, but my camera shows up that way. So yeah, that's basically it, because yeah, they want me to connect to the computer, so well, I guess I'll be guess that's pretty much it for now until I get this all set up. That's it. Over and out. Okay. As you saw in the video, just before this, or the clip anyways, That was just the unboxing. It's about 2 days later now. Or actually, a day later. I didn't get the video uploaded. Because I was going to show you it when it was working. And I got it working. I connected it to the computer and iTunes and registered it and all that. Oop. Okay, now I'm trying to hate this thing. There we go. Okay, let's see here. Alright. There you go. Already had some apps on here. And actually, this is not the case that I showed you in the other video. This is a much better case. It's rubber. Very nice grip to it. It is... The other case was cheap plastic, and it was like really tight on it, and that wasn't good. So, got this thing. Right now it's connected to the charger. I actually got it plugged in the wall right now instead of the computer so I can work it. But yeah, it's got a camera. I'll show you that real quick. See? That's kind of cool. It's got a camera in the front too, but don't really want to put that camera on. Don't want anybody seeing me, because, you know. Anyways, that's basically it. Just got some apps on here. Some apps I'm messing with. Nothing serious. But yeah, that's it. Turn it off for you real quick. Alright, that's it. Over and out.